Now, Perry the Platypus, you will finally understand my pain. Back in Gimmelstump in the days of my youth, the Doofenshmirtzes were a proud family, but those were lean times for my father, and our beloved lawn gnome was repossessed. Who would protect our Zotzenfruit garden from witches' spells and wood trolls? From a tender age, my father decided that it would be me. While the other children played kick the stumper and ate dunkel berries, I would stand for hours. All through the cold night, as the Spitzenhound howled, my only companion was the moon. And my neighbor, Kenny. And since my lawn gnome was taken away from me, I will destroy every lawn gnome in the entire tri-state area!